Hello everyone, welcome back. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry were barred inconsiderate for snubbing Queen Elizabeth II's Christmas invitation. The palace announced earlier that the Duke and Duchess of Sussex will be spending Christmas with Markle's mom. The couple reportedly wanted it to be special because it will be Archie's first Christmas. Singer-songwriter Sir Rod Stewart was not happy with the couple's decision to leave the country for the holidays. He believed that it would be better if they celebrate the event with Her Majesty. He felt that the couple was being inconsiderate given the Queen's age. The Queen is 93. I flew around the world to be with my mom and dad at Christmas because I knew they didn't have many left, Stewart said. I was disappointed Harry and Meghan decided not to spend Christmas with the Queen. If I was Harry, I think there was plenty of time in the future to have Christmases on my own or with Meghan's mom. Meanwhile, Good Morning Britain host Piers Morgan said that the couple's move was a clear snub to the Queen. Another insider claimed that one of the main reasons the couple will be spending Christmas away from the royal family is their alleged rift with Prince William. The first-time parents wanted it to be super special with only the three of them as a family and Markle's mom Doria Ragland. There have been rumors that Prince William and Prince Harry are feuding over Markle. The Duke of Cambridge reportedly advised his younger brother to slow down with his romance with the former soap star because they did not know her. However, Prince Harry went mental and accused his older sibling of ruining his romance with Markle before it even started. Their relationship was reportedly not recovered since then. Meanwhile, another source said that the four royals were doing their duties and the divide was difficult to digest because everyone wanted them to be a unit. The Fab Four royals were advised to be civil to each other. They're just going to have to try to figure out how to be civil, but they're on different paths now. It's just the reality of the situation, the source added. Thank you so much for joining us and see you in the next video. Bye!